Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, wazam, que pasa, como estas? Anyway, I'm doing this tutorial for you for this look. It's giving me fall, a little bit of summer vibes. I wanted to do a monochromatic yellow look for my eye. It didn't turn out that way, but I still like it anyway. But yeah, this is the look. This highlight though, it's blinding. But yeah, on my lips I have on normal brown liner, nothing new, and my ColourPop K as an outline. And I thought taupe would, you know, did a little something different, but it didn't. But in the inside is taupe, so that's my lip concoction. And my lashes are the Cherry Blossom number 5 lashes, or you could do the number 30 lashes. One is just a little bit longer than the other. So, and I did this look using the Subculture palette. But yeah, that's this highlight. I will say honestly, if you have Trophy Wife, go ahead and use Trophy Wife. If not, I use the BH Cosmetics Carly Bible palette. And yeah, this is the look. And am I forgetting anything? Nope, that's it. But so to see how to get this look, just keep watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And add my social media to keep up with me in between videos. And I will see you guys in my next tutorial.
C. Porter, Ali Reza, yeah, you far from the prototype, shawty, you the real thing, a queen just like you, is only built for a king, you deserve the world, no lie, go and tell them niggas stand by. Cause a real nigga got you occupied. Plus most of them don't qualify. All I'm saying is that I'm trying to get you right. Smoke a little, now we both on the flight. No hype, you the type to get a nigga right. What you worth don't even got a price. Yeah, you know what you doing with your fine ass. So ill, you believe in the hall pass. Hold fast, please don't confuse it. Cause most of the time I won't use it unless you choosing. We both recruiting, I'm all at attention. And now you saluting, that ass is the problem. I got the solution, your body is calling. I put that on Houston. You can have it all if you really want it. And no, I'm not flexing, tell me how you want it. It's only right that I keep it 100 and show you what it is before I do something. Baby, what's up?
Chilling in the A, we met a little freak. Got 10 bad chicks and they all on me. And me and baby girl been chilling all week. All we do is fuck, drink, and sleep.
All we do. All we do, yeah.
All we do.
Got a mind of your own. Never in the club, so you always at home. When we on the phone, you like daddy, come home. All in the zone with the sexy voice tone. And it's all good. And it's all good. Cause I'm about to catch a flight in about a couple days. When I touch down, you already know it's not a game. You can get the 12 play anyway. Whether it's 12, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 1, 8, 7. So I gotta kill the shit. You never had a nigga though like this in your motherfucking life. In your motherfucking life. About to bend the thing over straight, hit it to the beat. Got you gripping on the sheets, got you fucking with the beast. Goddamn, you should let me hit it in the kitchen. Get it in position, baby, stop bitching. It's cool if we break a couple dishes, cause the sex so vicious. Yeah, you gotta love my ambition. You calling up your girl, acting like you can't go out. Real talk, cause you got your back blown out. All the shit that you talking with a big mouth. You wasn't lying when you said that it's been a drought. You know I put it down. Make sure you keep the footage when I had your face down. That ass profound. I'm thinking to myself, maybe we should go another round. What you wanna do? Cause you looking at a nigga like I wish I had two of you. I'm in it for the taking. So it's only right that a nigga gotta go and cuff you.
We met a little freak. Oh, oh, oh.
all on me. And me and baby girl been chillin' on me. All we do is fuck, drink, and sleep. All we do is fuck, drink, and sleep. All we do is fuck, drink, and sleep. And me and baby girl been chillin' on me. All we do is fuck, drink, and sleep.
Lost my heart in Atlanta, on this road in Decatur. When it fell in the shadow to the air around the equator. Someone said love that is lost produces love that is greater.
I actually snapped.
This is an exclusive.
I lost my heart in Atlanta, on this road in Decatur. When it fell in the shadow, could hear it around the equator. Someone said love that is lost produces love that is greater. That's what for thought. I start to ask if they care. The greatest distraction is anger. Looking back at the pain, you reminisce on the tragedy. Looking back is in vain. Ever since you turned your back to me, looking back ain't the same. Going forward is crazy. Looking back ain't be sane. I get we stuck. Now we look at each other like enemies. That's what's up. Really ain't, but we ruined the energy and the trust. Try to talk it out, but we ain't listening, so we fuss. Scream, yell, and cuss. And somehow we fuck. Like, damn, we done did it again. We done did it again. How we in it again, drawing the wind. This ain't your typical love story, don't go with the wind. Once again, here you go with that shit, I'm gonna lost my heart in Atlanta, on this road in Decatur. When it fell in the shadow, could hear around the equator. Someone said love that is lost produces love that is greater. That's who for thought. I started asking if they cater, man, let's be frank. While you was busy whining the aiming, how's what you think? How was I here at my other lady, how's what you take? The words I tend to say is lies when I face your eyes. And now I got my face to the sky like Jesus, why you let this shit happen? Excuse me for cussing, what was sounding like Mayweather? Abuse me for loving, excuse me for loving this choosy little lover. And now I find it hard to choose me another. I lost my heart in Atlanta.
Snapped.